I love to bowl. Something about those pins, you know? Sound of the ball going down the lane. Big crash. I love that a perfect frame in bowling is called a strike, which is another word for attack. And I like that there's a spare, because it's like, hey, I just spared you from being struck. From being struck down. From being hurt bad. And I like the shoes. Makes me feel like I can do the moonwalk after I strike. After I strike gold. Yeah, when people get three strikes in a row, they call it a turkey. You know what I call it? I call it a gold rush.
Oh, a gold rush. Gold.
Sure, I watch the PBA. It's unbelievable what those guys can do. It's like those anime. It's like that anime you watch. They're like earthbenders, but with bowling balls. They're ball benders. They're ball whisperers. I don't know. Bowling. I get lost in it. Bowling is about so many things. It's about physicality. It's about mentality. It's about the shoes. And of course, it's about that ever-loving ball. And those four things make up the four fingers of bowling, which of course make the famous four-finger grip. Did you know bowling was in the Olympics for 1 year? 1 year, 1988, said to be the greatest year in sports by many bowling enthusiasts. You know what happened? Do you know what happened? You don't, do you? Would you like me to tell you? Well, I can't, because it would be an impossibly long story to tell, and I wouldn't tell you, because you cannot recapture the drama of the lanes. You gotta live it. You gotta live it, son.
You gotta live it.
Son, you gotta live it.
You gotta live it.
You gotta live it.
Bro.
You gotta live it, buddy. You gotta live
it.
You
know, I went to a tournament once.
Yeah, I went to a tournament. In Vegas.
Vegas, baby!
I went with an escort.
Yeah, I know what you're thinking. That's a bit... Hey, I didn't want to go alone. And she said she loved bowling.
Turns out she was just humoring me about that.
Yeah.
Yeah, no. She didn't appreciate the drama of the lanes at all.
In fact, she had no respect for the drama of the lanes. In fact, I had to dismiss her after she made a disparaging remark about men owning their own balls. Just a clueless remark from someone who is so clearly out of the bowling loop that I couldn't even stand it. So yes, I said goodnight, and I found myself a lady from the tournament. A
homegrown bowling lady. They're all shaped like bowling pins. And buddy, that's just my type.